Outstanding freshman of the week, Krista Fannin. Corey Fetterspiel. Outstanding upper class.
Dude, what would you do if they just called you?
David Diaz and Beck
Buxton. What would you do if they called you as the outstanding student of the week? Like, you didn't even do anything to get that. See, like that. There we go, I'll be in sync.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause and welcome onto the field.
That's Mine's getting all messed up. Adrian, scoot back to
the direction of Emily Cardona.
I don't know why they keep messing that line up.
Dance officers for the Talonettes are Lieutenant Captain Amanda Martinez and Captain Katie Livingston.
Wait,
too close to Aaron.
The social officers are Historian Mackenzie Steele, Vice President Victoria Cisnettles, and President and Tally of the Week, Arlissa Moaning. The Talonettes would like to dedicate this performance to their Teacher of the Week, Mrs. Varley. Now please, put your hands together as they perform their box and ladder routine to Rescue Me.
Thank you.
Valley Band are Rudy Salazar, Ken Danforth, Chris Hassel, Leticia Ledesma, Patrick Mora, and Mike Medley. Color guard instructor is Sierra Petty. The Talonettes are under the direction of Miss Emily Cardona. The Crowley Band would like to wish the Everman Band the best of luck this marching season. Crowley High School thanks you for your attention, and please enjoy our homecoming ceremony coming up.
Well, this is going to be a long one.
And good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Eagle Homecoming 2013. At this time, Leigh, you are proud to present Crowley High School's 2013 Homecoming Court. The band.
Thank you. the Kia Wilson. And the 2012 All-American Queen is Asia Hill to the field between this year's PNC.
You'll probably be smart to pick
them up. The 2013 Homecoming King is Trey Smith. And the 2013 Homecoming Queen, Cindy Williams.
Oh, I guess she passed out. If I just slipped right then, right.
Ladies and gentlemen,
she fell over or something. Just straightforward. Oh, so we'll be like.
Go Eagles! Dun, 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 dun,
dun. One, two, left. 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 Literally go left now. Holy crap. No, you're the... How are you a king if you're not senior?
You said
Trey Smith. Yeah, exactly.
Dude, that's not cool.
Other than that, that just makes you a liar. You failure, Lauren. Yeah, they called him. He's now the king. I'm seriously considering what's wrong with you.
Oh, me? What's wrong with you?
I don't know. I don't know, maybe they found out that this is crawly budget and they're like, oh, we can't pay for all that water. Maybe we'll just make an excuse and say we don't have enough. Get ready with that fight song. The fight song. Dude, we're not going to play the hate song. Is that your dad?
Yeah.
They won't let him in?
No.
Oh, he doesn't have the money? Is that why your mom? Ow, why? Why are you punching? Why are you punching me?
My wallet.
Ah, God, we can hurt you.
Nice stepping!
What the world?
Please excuse my assholeness because I haven't had my wake up that guy from Green Day. Eric, we never woke up that guy from Green Day.
Thank you.
song and I won again. Oh yeah, there's someone from my band.
He better be dead if they're gonna keep doing this. At least it's not our team. He's dead. It's not our team. Everyone should die. All of them should just die in like some. You should sacrifice and make a food.
No, they have to make that choice for themselves.
Wait, what? You said you were a Satanist? Are you dead serious about that? Yeah, you said
you're agnostic.
Oh god. Wait.
You know agnostic.
No. What is that? Why we don't have ours yet. Like, he has like some mutual, just pure mental hate for hats. Like, a hat murdered his family, and that's why we never. Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, that was close. Never mind.
Wait, that did come from. Just take it. It's probably not even yours. Just take it and drink it before they come back. Just like chug the whole thing and puke it out on the floor and say drink it. Okay, it's time for us to rest now. Cause we can.
Thank you.
I don't think I give a crap because we did get a touchdown, and that's all that counts. How did I receive a water bottle now?
I don't know. That's been me. Take it and throw it out.
I can't do it. God. It didn't work. I think I caught a...
So that's the flavor.
Oh, God. Oh.
Tastes like nothing. Yeah, it tastes so good.
Them again, just like we've been doing the whole... Dude, what's the score? Dun. Oh, come on, that's my favorite one. He stole them all. If it's that bad that people are stealing water bottles, there's a problem.
Oh!
Why do I have to love this one?
Because it wants you in every way.
That's disgusting.
Good. I thought I'd want it to.
Love. Run away, baby.
run away, you freaking jerks. I hate all of you. I'm alone here with all my purchased goods.